you like to troubleshoot, work with your hands, and have an interest in repairing equipment, a career in maintenance is for you. Your ambition and motivation is needed in today's advanced manufacturing facilities. I'm Chris Schwartel, one of the instructors here at MSC Southeast in the Mechatronics Technology Program. At Minnesota State College Southeast, we offer an Associate of Applied Science degree in Mechatronics Technology, and we also offer an Electromechanical Diploma. The Electromechanical Diploma takes only 2 semesters to complete and is a great foundation for earning the 2-year AAS in Mechatronics. So you might be asking yourself, what is Mechatronics? Well, Mechatronics is a combination of mechanical, electronic, and programming skills. Mechatronics technology is really the cutting-edge discipline of troubleshooting, building, and maintaining the industry of tomorrow. Companies all over are building and purchasing automated equipment that needs to be installed, maintained, and repaired. Manufacturers cannot find the workforce they need to build their products in America. And automated manufacturing supported by mechatronics technicians is the future of modern manufacturing. Students start the program by being introduced to the theory and analysis of DC and AC circuits. They then transition the concepts into application of electricity and electronics through laboratory experiments. As students work with electronics concepts, we introduce them to the industrial control components. Industrial electrical devices, such as switches, sensors, relays, and motor starters, are the basic building blocks of advanced manufacturing equipment. Students will learn how to read electrical prints and install or replace these devices. From there, we start to cover the operation of programmable logic controllers, or PLCs. A PLC is really just a computer used for industrial automation. These controllers can automate a specific process, machine function, or even an entire production line. The Electrical Mechanical Technology Diploma is the whole first year of the program. Students learn about the mechanical power transmission systems, as well as electrically controlled hydraulics and pneumatics. In the second year of the program, students are introduced to advanced manufacturing concepts. The students learn alternative PLC programming languages and integrate a human-machine interface, otherwise known as a touchscreen. As students learn to control motors and drive systems, we add those drives to an industrial system where students apply industrial networking concepts. In the final semester of the program, students learn the fundamentals of robotics. Students are also introduced to analog control processes that are used in modern manufacturing. We end the Mechatronics AAS by integrating our coursework in mechanics, machining, electronics, programming, automation, robotics, and system integration to design a capstone project. Students design and build a project from the ground up to demonstrate it to their peers. Graduates with this credential work in settings such as food processing, electronics manufacturing, industrial manufacturing, renewable energy, and anywhere else things are made. We encourage you to visit our campus. Talk to me and our admissions team and find out just how easy it is to get started. Whether you are a recent high school grad or working adult seeking to upgrade your skills, you are important to us. We want you to succeed in this exciting industry.